I know I don't usually use the blog to tell you about the different hotels I'm staying at, but I have to tell you about this one. It's pretty impressive. Tonight I'm staying at Chateau d'Altigny near Tours, France. There are 65 rooms. It was built in 1928, and it's pretty incredible. I feel a bit like a princess. Time to retire to my bed chamber.